A taped confession today from the man accused of murdering three men in Bucks County. 22-year-old Sean Kratz is on trial in Doylestown. Defense attorneys say Kratz was manipulated by his cousin Cosmo DiNardo to kill the men in Solbury Township 2 years ago. DiNardo pleaded guilty and was sentenced to life in prison. Kratz initially pleaded guilty but later withdrew that plea. He now faces the death penalty.